Miss Anita O'Day.
Our next selection sold 1 million copies in 3 weeks in 1941. Sort of nostalgia here. Joining me on the stage is Mr. Harry Sweets Edison. Thank you. Look here, Sweets. Let's get groovy.
Uh-huh.
So you've been uptown?
No, I haven't been uptown, but I've been around.
You mean to say you ain't been uptown?
Oh, what's uptown?
Boom! If it's pleasure you're about, and you feel like stepping out, oh, you got to shout, let me off uptown. If it's a rhythm that you feel, to conceal, all you got to steal, and let me off uptown. They got rib joints, they got juke joints, they got a hep joints. Where could a fella go to top it if you want to pitch a ball, but you can't afford a hall?
something.
You feel something?
Yeah.
What you feel, man? The heat?
Oh, must be this uptown rhythm, because I feel like playing.
Well, blow, sweet blow. If you want to pitch a ball, but you can't afford a hall, all you've got to call, let me off uptown. Next tune is Eddie Lockjaw Davis on tenor. Lars, you and I.
Come on,
here
we go.
Every honeybee fills with jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. Honey's on a rose. The flowers you've inside when you're passing by, I know the reason why. You're much sweeter, goodness knows, and you're my honey, honey, sugar rose. I don't buy sugar. You just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar. So sweet, will you stir it up? When I'm taking sips from your tasty lips, seems the honey fairly drips. Your perfection, goodness knows, and you're my honey. Every honey bee fills with jealousy when they see you with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows, that you're my honey, all right. The flowers you've been sighing with your button as a mug. I know the reason why. Young, much sweeter. Young, among a honey. Don't bang, sugar. You just have to touch my cup. Young, my sugar. Song of love was sweeter when you stir it up. When I'm taking sips from your tasty lips, seems the honey fairly drips. Your perfection, goodness knows that you're my honey. The honey, the honey. Thank you. Bud's my girlfriend. Yonka-gonka-gonka-gonka sugar. Some-gonka-gonka-sweet when you stir it up. When I dig it, sips from your tasty lips. Doing the ballad for you. This one has a little verse in front. I'm a glum one, it's explainable. I've met someone unattainable. Life is a bore, the world is my oyster no more. All the papers where I led the news with my capers now will spread the news. Superwoman turns out to be flash in the pan. I've flown around in a plane. I've settled revolutions in Spain. The North Pole I've charted can't get started with me. Upon the golf course, I'm under par. And all the movies have asked me to star. I've got a house, a show place, still I can't get no place with it. You're so supreme, lyric, I write of you, scheme, just for the sight of you, dream, both the day and night of you, tell me. Gaga Zidu, 1929, I sold short. Over in England, I presented at court. But you got me sold out, honey, 'cause I can't get started. Thank you. have a garden. Maybe we can get started with you. Joe Davis. Thank you, Eddie. Bugs have dimmed the light. Stars have disappeared from sight. And there's no moon at all. Don't make a sound, it's so dark. Even Fido is afraid to bark. What a perfect chance to park. And there's no moon at all. Should we want atmosphere for inspiration, dear? One kiss will make it clear that tonight is bright and bright moonlight might interfere. No moon at all up above. This is nothing like they told us of. Just to think we fell in love and there's no moon at all. Just to think we fell in love and there's no moon at all. And there is no moon at all. Thank you. We're going to do another ballad for you. This is a story about a couple that fell in love in a little park in London town. How strange it was, how sweet and strange. There was never a dream to compare with that hazy, crazy night we met. A nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. This heart like a merry-go-round in a fair. Oh, we were dancing cheek to cheek, and the nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. when dawn came stealing out, all gold and blue, to interrupt our rendezvous. I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream or was it true? Our home was then was just as light as the tap dancing feet of Mustang, and like an echo the nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing up all gold and blue to interrupt our rendezvous, still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream or was it true? Homeward step was just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair, and like an echo a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know, 'cause I was there that night in Berkeley. Now grab your partner and dance. Give to this tune, so Frankie can groan, and maybe old Bing will give it a fling, and that'll start everyone humming a thing. The melody's dumb, repeat and repeat, but if you can't swing, it's got a good beat, and that's the main thing to make with the feet, 'cause rock and rhythm's ruling the day. So they call it Opus One. Come on, latch on and jump, hey, 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 it's Opus One. The king, but do it in swing, and old Mr. B could rock and hold me. Never a doubt, you knock yourself out if ever you should hear Opus One. Yeah. sponsor. Cy Oliver wrote that. Oh, my goodness, how do you do? Well, thank you very much. Take 1 second out while all the flowers are going on to thank the gentlemen in the orchestra. First, the brass ensemble, the trumpets, trombones, and the saxophones. Beautiful. And how often do you catch a jazz show where you get to hear violins? Perfect. And our conductor, Mr. Anders Ekdahl. See you next year. Love.